And once again, the Duke of Dingle and a second followed by from Stalin.